Do me a solid and sort this out.
Right. Give me a sec when I'm done. So, this harvester needs some maintenance, and I'm hoping there's enough parts around here to fix it up. That's what I need you for. Once you've sorted that harvester, I'll file it off. It'll bring a storm in, and this lot in here can enjoy the view. Fantastic. Looks like there's more than enough parts around here for this repair. They're lying about in metal boxes, and the previous occupants of this place were organized. So they should be labeled harvester parts. Take the parts over to the harvester consoles that are broken and pop them in. Doesn't really seem smart to have the important stuff in metal boxes when you're working with electricity. It is what it is. By the way, anything you find that isn't labeled, you can keep. Hang fire, mate. Scanners are picking up some signatures that aren't you or harvester parts. Go ahead and start looking for those parts, but keep your dish on a swivel. Aye, those are the ones. Go ahead and pop that, whatever that is into one of them consoles. I'm sure those boxes have instructions in them somewhere, mate.
You have no fingers or faces. We're not here to heal.
Never doubted you for a second, mate. Get the rest of it fixed. group in here with me. They're wanting to get some thrills and watch the storms that have been kicking about this place. Thing is, this lightning harvester is busted. I need someone to repair it so I can fill me pockets. Give these people a once-in-a-lifetime experience.